PancakeSwap is arguably one of the best BEP20 decentralized exchange. It used to offer very decent passive income while staking your coin in the Shiba pool or simply providing the liquidity in the PancakeSwap farm. If you watch my previous video, I used to provide the liquidity in the PancakeSwap farm, and I also stake my coin on the PancakeSwap Shiba pools for the passive income. Now PancakeSwap Auto Shiba Pool, Auto Cake and IFO Cake are gone. And if you haven't noticed like I do, you may be not going to see your fund on your wallet or in your PancakeSwap.finance. Well, nothing to worry about it though. Your coin is still hanging there. In this video, I will show you if you stake your coin in the one of the above mentioned category and your coin are not showing in the wallet or in the PancakeSwap.finance website, how to get your coin back. Hello and welcome to yet another YouTube video. If this is your first time stepping by to my channel, my name is Keshav and YouTube is what I enjoy the most. Cool Stuff Blog is the home of the crypto and YouTube related stuff. If this sounds good to you, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Hit that like button for the YouTube algorithm's sake. With that, let's get it started. By the way, since you are removing the cake coin from the PancakeSwap staking pool, I would like you to know that I'm making a very interesting video on the topics of staking your cake token coin in comparison with the PancakeSwap and the Binance. Which one is better and why should you choose it? Maybe by the time you are watching this video, that video will also be in my channel. If you are interested, please check that video as well. Now, let's get your coin from the Auto Syrup Compounding Pool, Manual Cake or IFO Cake. Let's head to the PancakeSwap.finance and go to the On and click to Pool. Well, you will not see any of the mentioned category over here. Now, if you click to the Finish tab on the list, there is a text message saying looking for the version 1 cake syrup pool. This is where you can find the migration page. If you click that link, this is where you can see your pool. I have a cake token coin on the auto compounding syrup pool, so only one section is highlighted. If I click to unstake all on my auto compounding syrup pool, my trust wallet on the left side of the screen will execute. There will be a transaction fee, confirm that. Confirming. And you should receive your coin on your wallet. To be honest, I don't really like the current pool of the PancakeSwap. The reason and where should you stake will be in the next video. This is all in this video. Until then, take care and see you.